transit of Venus across the sun has been observed by astronomers in several locations across the globe. Scientists hope that the readings so obtained will allow them to calculate the distance from the Earth to the sun. This is the first such transit observed since the late Edmund Halley noted one in 1676. This is the second prediction of a famous...
I have a mind to be sending you to...